And the Maritime and Dock Workers Union says members would lose their jobs if the 20% container business agreed by government to be implemented by Meridian Port Services is not enforced. Well, General Secretary of the Union, Daniel Owusu-Kranting, said the delay in the agreement is also killing local businesses at the port and affecting revenue generation by the Ports and Harbours Authority.
The Maritime and Dock Workers Union has petitioned the Transport Minister Kweku Ofori Esiama over the deal.
What is the impediment in the way of government?
I strongly believe that businessmen, shareholders, especially multinationals, they always want to take their pound of flesh. Because the debate decision of 20%, as far as we are concerned, said, well, we have agreed the 20% container business to GPHA, go and sort out the implementation. And then you come back and then they are putting impediments in the way and saying that we run it for 4 years and those things. And I think that Ghana should stand up. It's not about GPHA alone. Ghanaians should stand up and against such things. We are getting fed up with the way all the resources that we have are being taken away by bad contracts.
NPS wants the GPHA to handle 20% of container business for 4 years out of 35 years. It took a year tussle to get government to grant some concession on the 35 years deal. And further delay is having a toll on business and welfare of workers.
Revenues of GPHA are dwindling. And we have started feeling the effect this year. It is clear that if we allow things to go that way, we'll get up one morning and a number of workers will have to go.
Parties to the agreement met in Dubai to conclude on negotiations. The deal, as it stands, could deny the port $500 million annually. Josephine NGAJ, TV3.